This is Ben from WP Answered, and by the end of this video, you'll have your WordPress password successfully reset. Let's get started. There are three ways to change your WordPress password, so let's start with the simplest scenario first. If you can log into your website, then visit your dashboard, hover your mouse over the users menu, and click on your profile. Scroll to the very bottom, and you'll see this Generate Password button. Clicking it will reveal the field where you can enter a brand new password, and WordPress will suggest a randomly generated secure password for you. Click Update Profile when you're done, and your new password will be saved. That's easy enough, but what if you forgot your password and you can't log into your site? In this case, type your domain into your browser's address bar, followed by /wp-admin. You'll see this login form, and below it, you should see a link that says, Lost your password? Clicking it will take you to this form where you can enter your account username or email address. And once you click the Get New Password button, you'll see this notice prompting you to check your email for the confirmation link so you can recover your password. In your inbox, open the email and click this link, and you'll be taken to this form where you can enter in a new password. Once you save, WordPress will redirect you back to the login form where you can now log in with your new password. Those are the first two ways to change your password, but what if the password reset email doesn't work? Or what if you forgot both your username and your email address? The one other way you can change your password is by changing it in the database using PHP MyAdmin. This is a bit more complex, but if it's your only option, then you'll need to try this out. Start by logging into your hosting account. I'm using Bluehost as my example, but it doesn't matter if you don't use them too. Regardless of what host you use, you will be able to access your database with a tool called PHP MyAdmin. In Bluehost, you can find it in the Advanced menu under the Databases section. Inside PHP MyAdmin, you'll see a database collection collapsed over here in the sidebar. Click on the plus button to reveal the tables. Yours won't have the exact same names as mine, but you will have a table at the bottom that says Users. Click on this and you'll find all of the users registered on your site. In my example, you can see just one user here, which is my account. Also, you can find your username and your email here in case you forgot those. Now, this next part is very important. What you see in the user_pass field is not your password. For security reasons, WordPress doesn't store your plain password in the database, so this is actually an encrypted copy of your password. The point is, if you double-click here and save a new password like this, it won't work to log into your site. To correctly change your password with PHP MyAdmin, you have to click the Edit link on the left, then type your new password into the User Pass field. You'll log in with the password as it is written here. Next, use the dropdown to the left to select the MD5 option, which will encrypt the password using the MD5 hash. Lastly, click the Go button to save your changes, and now you can finally log into your site using the new password you just set. I hope this tutorial helped you to regain access to your WordPress site, and if it did, why not like the video and subscribe? I've got a lot more tutorials and free video courses on the way, so stay tuned for more, and thanks for watching.